CKVR Channel 3, Cable 4 in Perry Sound.
Basements, Batman. Holy escape hatch. Holy Rip Van Winkle. Holy jigsaw puzzles. Holy uncanny photographic mental processes.
Holy classic. Weekdays at 4:30. Catch Batman here on Classic Television CKVR.
What a perfect day this is gonna be.
You must not have seen Aaron then.
Huh? What? Well, what's wrong with him?
He's picking fights. He thinks he's a winner because he always gets in the last word.
Jason still is him at school. Stacy and I left because we couldn't take it any longer.
Oh, dear. Picking fights. That's not being a winner.
I wish someone could convince Aaron of that.
Yeah.
So that's soap, sponges, mop heads. Would you like a mop of your very own, Benz?
Huh?
A good idea.
No!
It might get you excited about painting. And I sure could use the help.
No! No!
You're wrong.
I'm right. You're wrong.
Oh, yeah? I'm right.
No, I can't remember what we were fighting about.
Oh, boy.
See, I must be right. I'm the winner.
There's only one person who wins an argument, boys.
Hi, Dirk. I must be that kind of person.
No, Aaron. It's the one who gets in the last word.
No? But you just said.
Hold on, you two. I'm going to tell you all about getting in the last word.
Uh-oh.
Once there was a pair of boys about your age. One of them was always picking fights. And he would get it a couple times.
How many hot dogs are left in the pot?
Oh, I'd say
say about five or six?
Well, which is it?
Okay, five.
No, there's not. There's six.
Five.
Six.
Five.
Six.
Okay, count them.
Oh, all right. One, two, three, four, five. You ate one.
How could I? Did you see me eat a hot dog?
No.
Not me.
I did.
How could you?
He always has to be right.
Even when he's wrong.
I'm right.
Wrong.
Right.
Wrong.
Right.
You always have to have the last word.
No, I don't.
You do so.
Do not.
Do so.
Do not.
So.
Not.
Oh, forget it. I'm going home.
Go. I'll have a hot dog.
Get it yourself. You're incredible, Larry.
What did I do?
Forget it.
I'm right, you know.
Wrong.
Right.
Wrong.
Right.
I don't even remember what we were arguing about.
I told you I was right.
He always has to get in the last word, doesn't he?
It's not the right word, though.
What is the right word?
It doesn't matter now.
Well, you really fixed things up for us this time, didn't you, Larry?
I can't help it. I won the argument.
Fair and square. I got in the last word. I proved I was right.
The only thing you prove is how dumb you are.
Dumb?
Yeah. Behind every argument, there's someone's ignorance.
Oh, sure.
Finish these yourself. I've lost my appetite. Melanie, Sarah, wait up.
What did I do? I don't get it. I can't help it if I'm always right.
Sheesh, how am I supposed to eat five hot dogs?
Once upon a time, there lived a young boy named Larry Lawson. He'd fight over anything. And like a lot of people, he always wanted the last word. This is how he found out what the last word should be.
Why does he always have to find something to argue about?
I think it makes him think he's a big shot or something.
Any ding-dong can argue.
Don't we know that?
Why don't we go fishing tomorrow?
Sure, sounds great. Is Larry coming?
He won't even know about it.
Okay, see you then.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
See you tomorrow.
As you can see, people who argue over nothing are not very popular. In fact, most people don't enjoy being around them at all.
I can see the fish from here.
This is fun.
I can't wait.
Uh-oh, don't look now, but guess who's right down there?
Please, no.
Yes, it is. Oh, hi, Melanie. Hi, Sarah. Hi, Brent.
Hi. Hi.
Hello.
Come on, the fish is great. Let's get started.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's get started.
What kind of bait are you using?
Just worms.
Me too. I'm trolling with a lure.
You troll behind a boat.
Maybe, but I'm doing it without a boat.
Then you're not trolling.
Who cares? You do it your way and I'll do it my way.
And you won't catch any fish.
I will so.
You will not.
Will so.
Will not.
This is disgusting. I didn't come here to fight.
Who's fighting? I'm just telling you, you won't catch anything that way, and I'm right.
Congratulations, I'm leaving.
I'm with you. You ruined the fishing trip, Larry.
I did not. I didn't do anything.
Hey, I got a fish. Larry, help me.
Can't be.
Brent, help me in. Help.
Great, trolling works.
I knew it would.
Luck, pure luck.
That's wow, what a fish.
You can have it if you want, Brent.
Gee, thanks. See ya.
Yep.
I still say it doesn't work.
I don't care what you say, Larry. You're wrong. And it did work. And through your stupidity, Melanie and Sarah are leaving.
I'm not stupid.
Maybe not, but you're wrong.
I'm right.
You're wrong.
Right.
You're wrong.
Right.
He always has to have the last word.
It's not the right word, though, so the fight will stop.
What is the right word?
No, there isn't.
A soft word.
There is.
A soft word?
Like what?
Like,
I'm sorry.
I know Larry won't say that, but maybe Brent will.
Excellent. You're talking about words. I mean, I'm right. I am totally right. So there.
What? You want to have the last word so the fight will stop, don't you?
Yeah?
Then say it.
I'm sorry, Larry. I'm sorry for fighting.
Me too.
The fight stopped.
I told you it would. The only person who wins a fight is the one who stops it.
I always thought it was the guy who got in the last word.
It is, Larry, if it's a soft word, like I'm sorry.
I've learned a big lesson today. I'm really sorry for picking fights.
God wants us to stop fights, not start them. I'll show you. Read this.
A soft word turns away anger. From now on, I'm gonna make sure I get the last word.
What?
A soft word, like I'm sorry.
Good.
Why'd you try that?
And Larry did what he said he would. Oh, there were times when he was tempted to fight.
I still say you don't troll without a boat. Doesn't matter what you call it, it's what I'm doing.
No, you're not.
And so?
Not.
And so?
Sorry.
Me too. Hey, I got one! I got one!
All right! Whatever you're doing, it's working, isn't it, Sarah?
They're your soft words.
I know.
Let's fish, come on!
Do you understand what the last word should be now, Aaron?
I do now. I'm really sorry for picking fights.
Just remember, if you want to get in the last word, just let it be a nice one.
Yeah, like, I'm sorry. Thanks, Dirk.
That's okay.
Yeah, thanks.
All
Come
right.
on, Aaron, you win.
Yeah, this time I really did.
Bye.
Okay,
yeah,
bye-bye.
Good year. I said,
you're sorry for being so crabby?
Uh-huh.
Oh, that's okay. I don't want to fight with you, Vince.
Well, let's take a video of this in the video.
Order you a mop of your own?
Uh-huh.
Are you sure?
Uh-huh.
Are you going to use it?
Uh-huh.
Okay, one mop coming up.
Weekend news that affects you, turn to Total News for all the news from in and around your community. Catch the Total News Weekend Report here on Classic Television CKVR.